we'll have the special tribute to Sable right after this next matchup.
You know what they say about dumb blocks? Hey, Sable, Hooters is hiring, I heard.
Qualifying match is scheduled for
Let's go! Party.
You're a real riot, aren't you? Well, ladies and gentlemen, D'Lo Brown to take on Dan the Beast Severn. King of the Ring qualifying matchup. Earlier tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we saw the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock, make Kama submit with the ankle lock. D'Lo Brown decided to get involved there, King, which brought the Beast to the ring.
Well, yeah, D'Lo Brown was doing a number on Shamrock, or attempted to, and then all of a sudden, here comes Dan Severn. And here comes Dan Severn now.
His opponent from Coldwater, Michigan, weighing in at 246
pounds. He's all business, ladies and gentlemen.
And the Beast, Severn.
The winner of this matchup will meet Owen Hart in the first round of the King of the Ring tournament. And Dan the Beast Severn, much like Ken Shamrock, through his competitions in the Ultimate Fighting Game, is certainly tournament tested. Not a lot of frills, not a lot of sizzle. This guy delivers the steak, no doubt about it.
JR, I can't wait to see that triple threat tag team title match that's going to take place here. The LOD, Legion of Doom, the Road Warriors, DOA, and the New Age Outlaws. And whoever wins is going to be the WWF Tag Team Champion.
Plus the big black tie celebration. Mr. McMahon receiving the Humanitarian of the Year Award. Stone Cold has been invited. He has accepted. What's up with that? On a night where The Undertaker is literally destroying everything in his path.
He's on a rampage.
This is going to be a volatile night before it's all said and done. And folks, by the way, our next big pay-per-view out in California is going to be in Fresno in July.
Did you see that?
Look on the face of Dan the Beast Severn at a double-A pickup on D'Lo Brown.
I think D'Lo might have made a big mistake there.
Two, three.
Come on, Rev, he's choking.
I was going to say the tickets go on sale this Saturday for the July In Your House event in Fresno, California at the Sellin Arena. And I understand Al Snow and the Head's going to be out there at Sellin Arena from 10 to noon this Saturday morning.
Al Snow and the Head, that's proof that two heads are not better than one.
D'Lo Brown certainly could really notch his gun here as far as his credibility is concerned against someone with the reputation of Dan the Beast Severn. An honored amateur wrestler in high school and college, a world-renowned shoot fighter, as they say.
Yeah, and speaking of reputations, he's got a reputation as big as Ken Shamrock's in the world of Ultimate Fighting. What's up with Dan Severn? Was he coming out here to help or save Ken Shamrock?
You know, I don't think so, King. I think there's still a very keen rivalry that exists between Shamrock and Severn. There's a spinning heel kick there by D'Lo Brown.
I'm D'Lo Brown up in this mother here.
Well, let me ask you too something about this Sable tribute. Is it going to bring tears to my eyes? Or I got to need Kleenex? Tell me now. I'll go get it now.
You know, King, I haven't seen it. I'm sure that though, like a lot of fans, we certainly miss Sable.
Well, maybe it's is it going to be X-rated?
I don't think it's going to be. Of course not. Oh, D'Lo's locked up. Belly to belly suplex there.
Maybe she ran into DX and they got her to show us her, well, you think?
Take it easy there, Tiger. Viagra boy. There's a knockdown by Dan Severn. He looks almost out of place even delivering a clothesline. He is a wrestler. He is a mat wrestler. And when he steps out of his environment, you can see that sometimes there's some hesitation. He's got to go straight at D'Lo Brown, just like he's doing here. But get him out in the middle of the ring and try to hook up a submission move.
He looks like he snapped there for a minute.
D'Lo avoids a clothesline, waist lock by D'Lo Brown. But this is out of D'Lo's element here. This is right down Severn's alley. Nice switch, standing switch into the suplex. And D'Lo dropped right on his head there. And now Severn going to try to hyperextend that elbow or what?
He's going for some sort of submission hold.
It's almost like a bow and arrow.
Don't give up, D'Lo. Don't give up.
D'Lo Brown's got nowhere to go here. Severn's got him locked in. D'Lo says yes.
Is that how you say yes?
Wait just a second. There's Owen Hart.
Yes.
Owen Hart.
Oh, man.
Spinning heel kick right in the face of Dan the Beast Severn. It'll be Severn and Owen Hart. And here comes Shamrock limping. Ken Shamrock limping to the ring. He wants
piece of Owen Hart.
Tribute to the departed Sable.